Good afternoon. This is Rich, Firepower Gaming. We're going to do a bit more Bloodborne because I've got time. So we're going to carry on with the playthrough that I've been doing. I think the last thing I did, I got into the Unseen Village. So I'm going to crack on there. Since last time, seeing as I've had quite a lot of spare time, I did a bit of grind. Nothing story-wise. It's just been a case of running back and forward. Put a few more levels on, put a bit extra gear in, and put a bit of work in. So, as if you can see, I'm now level 79. Excuse me. Can't breathe properly this one. We're gonna carry on. I'm gonna charge around and not go that way. We're gonna head into the Unseen Village. In the Yharghul Unseen Village. Excuse background noise there, I'm taking my inhaler. Eating snacks. Today, instead of just being by myself, we have the Badger, who's at the minute getting himself a drink, so he's going to sit himself down for a moment. So instead of being in the chat box on the side, he's going to be sitting on a couch at the side. So let's crack on. After killing Rom, we have a nice red moon gear. Let's see how well I do here. Seeing as everything seems to decide that it's a good idea to respawn, I think I'm going to take a bit of a different direction too. Try and grab some treasure. Whoop. Ha! My gun's bigger. I do like that gun. Although I have been building up, I'm still probably not going to do the greatest here, because I'm entering extremely unknown territory. Oh! Nearly. Oh, fantastic. So it looks like I'm going a different way. Ugh. Now back up the stairs, even though that's the wrong way again. Whoa! Imagine this village being, everyone seems to resurrect. And I can't actually, there we go, that's the stairs. Whoa. This now means I'm gonna have to run. Whoa. Gonna have to try and do high speed charge through. Try and get past this thing. Screw it. I'm gonna do a bit run. I don't think I'm actually gonna mess around at all here. Want my hand landing out though. I don't think you're gonna stay alive very often. Oh, blood damp bolt gem. Or a damp blood bolt gem. So much I wasn't hugely reading that bit properly. Hopefully that's going to stop all the resurrections. I can't but hope. And I have to try and work out which way I'm going. Very much like the Hypogene Gaul. Gaul? Jail? Jesus, there's going to be a point where I actually get that word right. Stupid old style. I do not like the idea of resurrecting trollity things. Try and take this guy out quick. See if he gives us any treasure. No. I'll try and work my way around here. These maidens are dead. Because if you don't know, the maidens are quite happy to bring in some lovely people from other games, and seeing as I'm playing online, I don't fancy, well, becoming dead to another hunter. I don't like the idea that there's a lot of notes here. Ooh! Frenzied core blood. Let's have a look. Let's try and head my way down a bit. I just hate those notes that say, oh, reeks of blah blah blah, and reeks of blah blah blah. Well, I think we're going to go up the stairs first. I never like going through whoop. Ouch. What the bloody hell's that? Ah, it's like shadows. Shadows, no. No, this is not gonna end well. However, I will have his treasure. Ouch! Taste it. I see those things hanging. Oh, God. Let's see which way I can make my way. Oh!
And eventually, greetings one and all. I am the Badger. Sorry I missed out on the start of this, but I was bringing snacks.
Oh God, I'm dying. Oh, it's hammer time. Holy shit.
You just got mobbed.
Mobbed? I got reaped.
Are you still hovering around? Was that still Hidden Village, Yongle.
I'm in the Unseen Village. This is going to be a rush. I'm just going to run this. Toodles! Ouch.
Should have dodged.
Stamina.
That looked like it stunned them.
I was just thinking that. Oh, bollocks. Jeez, this guy's kicking my ass.
Well, at least you managed to keep hitting him to keep up your health. Made sure that you didn't actually die there.
Lost the way I was going from before. I think it's down here. There we go. Getting that rush on me. And a bit of a kind of a charge. Oh, bollocks. These dark areas. I always miss the doors. Well, that woman with a bell dead. This is probably going to be the stupidest idea I ever have. Alright, let's go this way instead.
And hopefully not get the mob. No, wait, no.
Ah, oh, they're all following us!
Emmett, you fiend! That one's just giving you the eyeball.
You eyeballing me, sonny.
Stinker! Oh, he's back. Bigger and squiddier than ever.
I'm losing as to what to kind of do with it.
There'll be a point where you'll actually do something and it'll dismiss it, I'm guessing.
I had a feeling. Oh!
He's a big bugger, Link. Oh, you got
Ouch.
A friend.
Oh god.
Nah. I'm just wondering where that second big one came from.
They're all coming from everywhere. I could probably do with running a bit more of a nicer weapon. I'm just gonna try and rush. Kind of showing that I'm not doing great here. I wonder if she's the one that's resurrecting people.
What, the Ding Dong Bell lady?
Yeah. Ouch.
He's firing his laser.
Ouch. Get away from us. Ah, this is going to be a long... What's going to feel like a long day? Run, you fool. See what I mean? I hear jingle jingle there. Let me by.
That didn't go well.
Yeah.
You shall not pass.
Shut up.
Firebomb in the head. The Lord of the Rings would have been much more awesome if they had Molotovs and AKs.
That a Balrog? Me dying a lot. I know it's a bit weird that it's been on this early. We're kind of 7 hours earlier. I'm going hunting for that ring-a-ding-ding one. God! I just... No! I'm doing truly terrible today.
Run, Forrest, run!
I'm stuck in a lamp. Ouch! Yeah! Of course I will be! Ring, ring my bell. I'm hoping that's gonna stop them resurrecting. I'm getting destroyed. I'm doing truly, truly poor.
It seems like they're a lot weaker now that you smashed that.
I don't know if she's actually doing something like...
He's watching you, buddy. Ayo. Quality through door stabbing.
Aye. Actually, yeah, I think... Madame de Ring-a-Ding is resurrecting people. Which now gives us a reason to...
Hunt them down.
I haven't read anything or heard anything. But then again, it's... You know, it's... I think it's going to be one of those things where I'm just going to keep going until...
I can hear the ding around.
Yeah, she's up on the back. Where'd that guy come from?
I heard the ding-a-ling, so he resurrected.
Some bitch. Back up, man.
Stab, stab, stab.
I'm going to see if I can pierce that woman. No, don't resurrect people.
She just brought up the Well, somebody.
I find it extremely...
Yeah, I think she's summoning people.
Yeah.
Ayo.
Ayo what?
Who? Is that just like a bad guy or just a body?
It's a body.
Ah.
So basically, I'm now searching for a bell person.
The bells! The bells! I'll keep my ears peeled for ring-a-dings.
See if I can catch anything going on.
They probably have come from the upper part.
What upper part there?
No, there's stairs back behind you.
Yeah.
I see it standing there. Getting ready to laser you.
I don't mind the whole laser thing. I should be able to hit it here in my eyes though. Right.
Don't wake him up, search around that box.
Yeah.
Better to stab him.
Than to be stabbed. Did you hear that?
I heard a ding-a-ling.
Uh-huh.
I heard it again. Look up. Oh no, it's just ceiling.
It's the second one?
He got resurrected.
I'm dead.
There he is, he drops in from the roof.
Well, I'm gonna be sneaky.
You gonna throw fire at them?
They're gonna stab my loads of poison knives.
That did much.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to come through the door there.
Sorry, I'm eating flag.
Oh, he's gonna hit us with masonry.
Bonk.
Screw this.
Taser ball?
You're damn right, tears ball.
I bet you slag.
That's one down.
Now you gotta get the machine gunner again. So you go in, go round the back. It's too late. Where the hell? Oh, there he is.
Tears these nuts.
Boom! Holy hell.
Guy's kicking the shit out of us.
Shoot her!
I haven't got enough, what do you call it?
Oh, did it take like so many bullets?
Yeah.
At least now you get treasure.
Shit!
Looks like somebody got resurrected.
That looks like that was, you know, treats and loots, and that was it. Oh, what? Did I go down this way?
Yeah.
Ah, fucking masonry man. What a surprise.
Well, at least you got the loot from the thing down
there. Yeah,
the
so I don't need to go back down that way.
Which means you can go up the other way. And get lasered.
Die a different way.
Shot the laser.
Oh, God, man. Don't give up. Sort of.
Are you gonna check out what that little tiny tontata is?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have a look at.
Just look like a brick on a stick.
Oh.
Maybe it's an offhand. Ah, it's a magic weapon.
Ooh. So I'm guessing I need more arcaniness to use that.
Yeah.
Oh God, I need 25. I haven't got that much. Oh, that will be a pretty sweet thing to use. Wrong one. Oh, here we go again.
It just seems like this entire town is just covered in large critters. I hear a bell ringing.
Yes, so do I, but I don't know where from.
Probably from the inside.
Ah, crisp ass.
It's burning, man, it's burning. To be honest, it probably is that bell.
Probably.
You'll have you. Ring a ring of roses.
Die!
Stabbed. And now everybody's like, blarg.
So as far as I understand, all the ones she resurrects. Dun 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 dun.
What was up with a twitchy leg there?
He's getting his jig on. Sure as hell, I'm taking the cannon out. Right. Ding-a-ling, ding-a-ling.
Right, so the cannon takes 12 to fire.
Yep.
Small one.
Let's head this down.
She summons them forth.
No way she can summon them away.
Did you go through that bit?
Oh, yeah, yeah. This is the way I've got to go now. Although my echoes should be around here, shouldn't they?
Possibly.
Hmm.
Your echoes should be around.
Well, it looks like I'm going to have to kill these anyway.
Is that because they already spotted you?
Yeah. Bitches be whack!
Bitches be behind you.
I know. Little cleaver bitches. Gonna get my shit back.
Oh.
It's not gonna do much because I'm still gonna die, but.
Yeah, but at least as long as you've got them, it means that if you can retrieve them, you'll have a bigger amount to retrieve the next time round.
Thanks very much, Pyro. You're supposed to turn around, you're supposed to say, no, you'll not die this time.
I would, but that would be lying. Dirty, dirty lies.
Get up, get up, get up.
Get up, get on.
What?
I think there's a jingly bell.
You think?
Yep. They're coming to stab you in the bum.
Oh, God, they're back behind us!
Run, Forrest, run! Camera angles aren't helping!
No, they're not! And I've just gotten myself trapped. Fuck.
Well, at least your stuff will be there.
I don't want it to be there. I want to get further. Yes, assholes. It's just a one hit thing now that they're... Change your knob.
It's not a one hit thing.
No, it's not.
Exceptionally that. Weakened when...
Yeah.
When you kill the bell ringers.
Why not for making a difficult game even harder?
Because some people just walk through certain areas. People have a tendency to go, ah ha ha, power games, and play the maths.
Oh, sure.
You almost had you there. Have it. They do, however, seem to be really, really considerably weaker to the getting shot in the face.
Oh, I've buffed up the gun. I'm doing damn terrible at deer.
This is going to be a case of just rocket through, see if you can get past the lasers.
I think that's what it's going to be. It's going to be a charge.
Because if you can get past the laser, then you'll be...
No.
Go get your cash back.
Not enough cash.
Not enough cash, stranger. I don't think you can fit through that door. You still punch it through it, like.
I can live with that. Funnily enough,
is there any other way out of this upper section?
No, there's just the usual ways. Although, don't even say anything, okay? Just don't.
I don't need to.
Oh, for God's sake.
Right. Onwards to run for the... Past the lasers.
It's Jingles. I want to know where she is.
I think she's down at the bottom. Well, you just walked straight through the laser for that one.
I didn't walk through the laser, it went behind us, if you watch.
Watch, it goes...
Yeah,
but the explosions go pa 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 pow.
I'll lose my fucking rag with this, but...
At least you opened up a little shortcutty bit.
It's not the shortcutty bit that's the problem. He was gonna hit me.
He was.
That's my problem. She is.
going.
Ah, screw them. I'm just heading on. I don't know if it's arcane power or something, or like arcane defense that could go through. But it's just, I got a feeling it's not going to be mine day to day.
Double wake.
Damn it, I was hoping I could get her before she resurrected these people.
Doesn't really matter, you're like with the stab and the my kidneys. I think she's up on, you see those bits? I think there might be like a walkway up there, and I think she might be up on those. If not,
no, it doesn't look like there's anyway. If I can hear her though, she should be nearby really. Bloody jingles.
Boom.
Shite. They're extremely heavy hitters. Back at you.
Oh, he's burning, man, he's burning. Right, now that you've thinned out most of them. Here comes the boom.
I'm gonna try and rush this.
Dive. Go through the door.
I'm getting out.
There's a lamp.
Oh! Thank God for that.
And now you don't have to run through all that balls. At least not for a while.
Oh, I'm gonna stop a second here. I'm gonna eat a crisp. You want some?
Of course.
Keep it quiet with the mic. Because the viewerage does not need to sit and listen to Crunchy Crunch. No, hold on, I'm sure I've just... No, I haven't.
He's probably talking about that thing hanging off the wall.
Yeah. I could check around, see if there's any treasure. Nope. Oh shit!
Yeah, resurrectable dogs.
Yes, I know. Yeah. I feel I know where I'm going. Hold on. Right. Right, I balls that up.
At least you're not too far away.
Do you want to say the game just hasn't been as frustrating until now? This better give me bloodstone chunks. Not like. Yes! Ha ha!
I like the fact that just landing on him did damage.
Oh, this isn't going to go down well. Let me be able to fucking see. Taste it.
Oh, what? Well, that was a bell, lady.
I cut your damn face off.
At least we figured out the cannon and blast them in one go.
Like 20,000 blood echoes just from doing that little bit.
Well, you kind of did pick up your last loot, which did include some of the other run.
Let me get this. I've just been given 8 blood vials, which generally means. I'm gonna get canned. Right. I'm gonna buff up my axe and then I'm gonna go for it. In fact, I'm not. Screw that. As I go back and forward, back and forward.
Full glory.
Ready? Not really, but here we go.
Is that another lamp? It's another lamp stand, but the lamp isn't there yet.
Oh God. Is that a hunter?
I don't think so. It doesn't look huntery. It's got a bell on its head.
Seems. Yep, it's a hunter. Oh, bollocks, it's 2 hunters. Oh, whoa, what the hell?
Have a third. That one's got a cannon in.
Yeah, do you know what?
He's burning, man, he's burning. Yeah, one down.
Nah. At least I've killed one.
That means all you gotta do is derp around with the other two.
I know where I'm going at least. Oh damn, I didn't even kill him.
Bust your face, fool.
Ouch. Right.
Sly!
He's dead. Been long ranged. Back it up. Oh, ow. Bitch. I fucking stab us in the ass. Dive. Oh, got a bit of frame rate death there.
You gotta be careful now, you're running a bit low.
I'm running extremely low, but there's not exactly a huge amount I can do. the other one go? Why, if I get hammered here, I get hammered.
Two down.
See, it's not going to be that bad now. Because this guy's not exactly the hardest one.
Shoot him in the face.
This is going to be such a cheap kill.
Oh, doesn't matter, he shot you in the face with a cannonball. You're allowed to shoot him in the face with bullets.
They're going to be Quicksilver bullets. To Madman's knowledge. Clawmark.
They're not hunters, he says.
Well, it didn't look like a hunter. It was just a guy with a bell on his head. And then suddenly... Nah, it ends up after a certain point. I think you're getting close to one of the bosses.
No, because this is exactly the same area I was in earlier with the people who stomped you in the face. It's the Hypergene Jail, you know, with the Dark Beast Paul.
Yeah.
The feck is... Oh, I'm gonna die. He's coming up the stairs. I need a priest.
I need a young priest and an old priest.
No!
And he just bit your face off.
Yeah, I can go get my stuff back, boy.
Well, at least you're not going to get, like, stabbed up by, God knows
how. But all this way, at least I can go and I can pick up more gumph. I'll get another 20,000 in the thingies, which gives us another level at least. It's a very trial and error thing, this one, at the minute. Fucking pitchforks.
The only thing he needs is a torch, and he's all good.
I didn't get 20,000 that time.
See, I told you it was mostly from your previous pickup.
Yeah, that's yeah, right. But at least. I can just go down this time. I'll pick up all my blood echoes. Praying that that thing doesn't have them. Oh, bollocks.
He's got them. He picked up your shit. And he's like, hey, Hunter. Look what I got.
Hold on. Bollocks. I want my shit back. Is that him with him?
Yep.
Sneak, sneak.
He's got a foot sticking out of his ass.
Yeah, he's going to have a foot stuck in his ass shortly.
Ouch. Well, at least you've got health vials now to bloody deal with them.
Yeah, I know. Oh, why did I use that?
Science.
Science is stupid. Give me my blood echoes back, bitch.
So you're going back to spend them?
I am, actually. I don't understand why this is the same area but different, if you get what I mean. It's like a phase shift.
It's a separate dimension. Richard, you dropped through a lake onto another lake.
Good point.
Shit's gone purple anyway.
Yeah, good point with that. Obviously this guy's got the same idea I have. Or maybe not. Got that screw that shit idea. Oh god.
Having more health is nice, having more strength is nice. What does the skill give you?
Skill gives us a bit more strength and defense.
A bit more physical
Everything
attack.
Gives us defense. Screw it, I'm just going to 30 up the endurance.
And then you work on other things.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what? Those Molotovs are getting more and more expensive as it's going on. I don't know. I don't get to sell them for any less. Anymore, sorry. I'll tell you what, though.
Somebody gonna pimp their stuff?
Someone is. Them chunks. I don't think I've got anything
that fits in there.
No, that makes it any better now. I saw one that went 120 there. Yeah, no, screw that.
I should get thee another drink.
Thank you, good sir. Go on. down. Cheers.
And lo, the noble companion returns. And the good thing is, at least you already know how to navigate the place.
Yeah.
And there ain't no bagmen here to just, like,
boot the face.
Probably sack
they seem
to have
disappeared from the game altogether as well. There's been a couple of spaces where normally there would be.
Well, there's certain parts of the game.
I know
it's a bit sort of beery-inchy, but I'm reading the wiki. There are parts of the games where you have to do a certain thing and then a certain type of enemy will start to appear.
Oh, I know.
I mean, the bag.
What the fuck is that?
That is like a tortured soul thing.
And when it's like a hideous weird jack in the box.
Shooter!
I'm not gonna waste a cannon shell on this thing.
You know those little squiddy things that you always chase after?
Yeah.
It's the bigger version of those.
That's hideous.
Some guy's on fire, son.
Some guy's shooting at us?
They're shooting him.
Reckon I can get him before he shoots?
Nope.
Ah!
But at least you got most of your health back.
You see, all the...
No ring-a-ding-ding for you.
Ring-a-ding-ding.
Ding. There's another one that's screaming. Maybe they've replaced the piggies. Also, did you just see that move?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's two of them.
There's three of them.
Correct. Did I buy any Molotovs?
No.
No. Hit it. Gonna have to hope for the best here.
Right, you've only got one of them to deal with now, at least.
And it's bitch slapping us. This is a hideous enemy, this.
Blurg! Moist damp.
I see there's a door here in the other one, I'm sure.
There is?
Yeah.
That one's bricked up. Have you not noticed that all the wonderful mystical magical statues that used to be of praying hooded people are now like sort of mushed together, squishy.
Oh, bad guy? Shit! Fucking hell, I just crap myself. And I just fired the cannon when I didn't want to.
What do you mean when you didn't want to?
That's just not even funny!
Da-da! Boom! Surprise! At least the things stop moving.
I don't know, I'm surprised.
Maybe you can actually get into it if you get on top, drop down. Maybe I'll be able to walk into it and see if there's any loot. You know you want to.
Yeah, I'm gonna. I just gotta kinda, you know, calm down from the heart attack and I'll be shitting my pants there. This fucking game.
You knew it was coming, the thing was moving, something was gonna happen.
I still wasn't expecting it. No, I'm not going to get in there. Ah, shame.
It wins a game of slapsies, hands down.
Stop being. Ha! Oh, hands down!
Oh, it took you a while. They're crunching all the bagmen?
Well, I can live with that because the bagmen's are pains in the asses.
Maybe they're replacing the bagmen.
I don't want them to replace the bagmen. I like
they're
the
easier to kill than the bagmen.
Yeah, I know.
How the hell did he get the note there?
And on bonus, there was a piggy down here last time. What would you be?
How the hell did he get the note on there?
I don't know. I'm expecting something to just drop out the sky. Ooh, door.
See if that door open. Looks like there was some dead birds there as well. Nope.
Not really. Alright. No other dead people.
Hunters. Ding dong. Ring, 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 banana phone.
They shooting at me? I'm gonna rush until I can see. Ah!
Quick, up the stairs! It might lead you to safety.
No.
It's following you. There's one of those footing ass dogs.
Yep.
Just keep running. There's loot.
Ah!
Quick, back through the door.
Back, beast! Back, I says!
Back, sign!
Path!
And there's like another million of them.
I know, I'm gonna see if I can find where Ring-a-ding-ding is. Because it looks like I'm gonna have to find this so I can stop these things resurrecting. Well, you did a crap job of attacking us.
You footing ass dog. Off hail. Also, twin bloodstones. It looks like there's a doorway on the opposite side.
Yeah,
the top
I know.
Also, loot.
I know. I'm thinking I'm hearing someone shooting at us. There's a lot of blood vials there as well, and I really, really. The hell is that?
Remember what you appeared in?
After
yeah. After you killed Rom.
I do.
Yeah. Mystical sparkle teleporter. Oh, somebody's still shooting at you. There he is.
Tits. cock. Ah! God!
Suddenly,
toilet. Jog for a section. I'll be back in a bit.
Get the pimp walk on. Bow, bow, now, bow, now, bow, now, bow, now, bow, now. Oh, yeah. You get a proper look at these squiddy things now. That is kind of a bit, H.P. Lovecraft. Stabbed. Right. That dog's kind of a bit psycho. Calm down, Pooch. Right. Boosh! Ow.
You're about to get canned. You might want to back off. Don't kill the guy shooting at you.
I did. Originally. The other bugger must have just got resurrected.
Ah, right.
Just before.
Go pass back?
Of course I will.
There we go. And I'm back. And we're going to kill.
See, I'd already shift him up.
Yeah, so I can see, because he's come back as a evil, bleedy guy.
Managed to stab everybody else a little.
You shot her in the face with cannon and all, didn't you?
Yep.
Yeah, I didn't think you'd be able to help yourself.
I couldn't. It's like, it's there, and I thought...
It's a boss weapon.
Let's do this! Boom! And it was like, ah, my face.
Did it make you feel like a man?
Yep.
Just like lunch with Bloodborne.
Well, you did say afternoon tea with death.
Hmm.
Therefore, you know, I thought I'd bring the...
Bring the death.
Yes. Stab you with a mini roll. What the...
Because I've normally got the big...
No, you got the extendo axe.
Yeah, I use it. Is it extended? Oh, got a lot of gems now. Like, wrong button. Nope.
You almost missed him, who was standing there, right in front of you.
I wasn't taking a huge amount of notice. Does that go in here?
I don't know.
Yeah, you dick! Yeah, I can kind of guess where this is going to take us. Oh shit!
Yeah, don't just wait. Watch him stab you.
I didn't actually see him there. Going down.
Why are you going down?
Because that just took us back to where I was at the start. However,
no, that's a bit of death.
Yeah. Let's not. Oh, well, at least that's one shortcut sorted. Oh, I've got to kill the three of these together again.
Wiggle, wiggle.
Aye.
Less of the pooping yourself, more of the smiting. Also, you might want to, you know, take your smack.
Do, 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 do.
Cannonballs, is there anything they can't do?
Yeah. Stops from getting my ass handed to us.
And that's a lie. The correct application of a cannonball to the face will stop you getting your ass handed to you. It's just a shame you don't got no cannonballs left.
Hello, my friends. Ouch.
Ah, oh, he's biting your face off. Well, at least him biting your face off stopped the other one from pounding the shit out of you.
Well, I'm heading back the other way now. Oh, look, Blood Echo's back.
Treats that you buy this
one. Like the worst dinner I've ever had, like health wise, because literally all I'm doing is eating crisps and mini rolls.
There's Bakewell tarts in there as well.
Not being very professional, like, am I?
Professionalism is relative.
I wonder who that guy's supposed to be fighting.
I think he might have lured one of the things back towards him.
Yeah. Oh, bollocks.
That spear that somebody just fired at you.
I don't know, but I'm pretty pissed that I died like that. I'll keep you some. The bacon frazzles though. Starting to get a bit tired of running this now. You're fucking dead already, man. I don't think so. Behindy attackies. Was this guy still here as well? No, that wasn't.
No, he came up to say hello.
So hold on, I went out that door, didn't I?
I don't think you went out this door.
No, I didn't.
Check your corners, son. No.
And that's your lift up to somewhere?
Yep. I don't need to do that.
One of them crawled off down in that direction anyway.
Yeah, so one of them goes down there.
That explains what that bloke was fighting.
That's a good point, that, actually, yeah. Clonk.
Patty cake, stabbed in the face.
Stabbed in the face, says. Faces you, face.
Right, lure the thing back into the doorway.
Yeah. I'm not shit though. Run, you fool! Ouch!
I think that squid, not the scully thing.
Yeah.
But I think the foot and ass dog is throwing things at you.
I think it is.
Because I was going to say, something's firing stuff at you. Hop, skip, and a jump. Oh no, it's the big thing shooting at you. You just ran past one.
I know I did. I'm running past all of them. Although they run considerably faster than I was kind of thinking. Ouch!
Maybe you can hope that they're too fat to fit through doorways.
Ouch!
Run, short round.
Please give me blood. I don't want feckin' madman's knowledges.
Insightful.
Damn, that was close. Oh, God. Serpentine. Just a bit. Damn, that was close.
Serpentine! This looks like a boss arena!
Ouch!
Cutscene!
Uh-oh.
Ring-a-ding-ding.
Ooh. I see the moon's just shat something out.
Bomb rush it! No, it's throwing Molotovs at you.
I've noticed. I'm just wondering if I can get upstairs anywhere.
Maybe stab up some of those wenches?
That's what I'm planning.
They've got knives! Because it looks like they're healing it. Or empowering it in some fashion. If you can kill all of them, maybe it'll have a similar effect with the usual.
No, I've got a problem.
You know, where it goes blah!
Yeah.
And then becomes like really easy to stab up.
You fucking ring your bell at me.
As I said, ring, 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 banana phone. I think that's it. I think that's all six of them stabbed.
I think so.
Descend on him from above!
I couldn't not pass that up.
It just seems to be a bit... meh. Just keep stabbing it. Stabbing it in his bum hole. I think because you've like killed its power source, it might be a bit.
I don't know what's going on, so I'm not even going to try and kind of.
Because did that poop something out? But it must have only just been sort of like vomit.
I'm not. Back it up. My stamina takes ages to recharge.
That's because you're using like the big heavy swings. And by that I mean, you know, you're using the heavier variant of the...
Ah!
You missed. This boss seems rather ineffectual compared to some of the other ones.
This boss was shit. Oh, red and blood.
Hey, look.
That was a terrible boss. Like, really poor?
I think that's the boss which I read had, like, a really, really big and flamboyant introduction. And then you just sat next to it and just went, step, 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 step. And it was like, I can't do anything. I am dead.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well. Let me stand up.
Why does it look like you just sort of like rolled through a wardrobe?
Or maybe you did. And I'm not impressed.
Repier stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm kind of thinking that, but even then, it was just a really, really really?
Bland boss.
Bland eye. Crap. Oh. Throws up a physical attack, but it knocks down the...
Knocks down the blunt.
Yeah. What do you reckon? Should I go for it? Tell you what. I'll check the other one. I don't think anything else is going to give us better than that one that I've got on. I was just full of disappointment there. I don't know. Sure, I've got a couple of new runes as well. Beast transform. No. find that I'm guessing the Advent Plaza is where I was.
Probably.
Yeah.
Well, at least you've got a bit more. A bit further on this.
Well, it's not bad. Not doing bad today, actually. I got plenty of time as well. When you're trying to think of something to say, and literally all I can get out of my mouth is the fuck. Oh, for God's sake, man. Third chords. Effects are gone. Get back in.
You don't.
I'm gonna die.
Yes.
Ah, nay. Where is she? Tom. The feck?
Fucking snakes.
These ain't snakes, dog.
I don't like. Wait.
Sick of these motherfucking
snakes on this motherfucking plane.
I only had 10,000 blood echoes, so.
Those, good sir, are parasites.
Those, good sir, kick my balls. Ah, shit.
Well, it looks like you're stuck to this area.
I don't want to be stuck in this until area. It's going to take us God knows how fucking long to get through it. The problem is, this message that isn't going to appear this time.
Because she hasn't rang the bell. Ring the bell!
I don't want to. No, I don't want to ring the bell. Do you know what that means?
Dudes can drop in.
Yes. The feck?
And there they are.
I forgot. I hear when they do them.
Well, that guy looks like he didn't have a very, very good time.
Shit.
Frenzy if you ain't careful.
Yes, I know.
I think that's the guy who's trying to kick her out.
Huh.
Well, he's getting his butt kicked by all those critters.
I can live with that.
Fuck. In the face with a cannonball, bro.
Screw this. I'm fucking done with you, you bitch. There's nowhere to run.
Well, he's leading you through this place. By the way, there was a lamp back there.
Yeah, I know. Screw it.
Go back for the lamp.
It's hit us with poison. Where was the lamp?
Behind that.
Where?
Oh, man. I need to go back a bit further.
I don't see.
There was a sticky out rock and outcrop that the lamp was behind.
Yeah. Maybe next time let us kill the guy first.
But you could have just gone, touch, and then continued chasing him.
I can't go touch, continue chasing him when you're flapping on. Let us fucking do this shit first. I need to kill those stupid bloody thingies anyway. To be quite honest, he was quite pansy actually, so I'm...
It looked like he was more of an arcane.
Yeah.
An arcane user rather than a actual sort of like...
fighter.
Stab your ass.
For God's sake. Right, tell me where... Oh. I missed him last time.
Well, you weren't there last time, that's why.
Well, and then Bloodstone Chunk.
Right. As you slowly go up here, you see that outcrop directly in front of you?
Yeah. There.
There's your lantern. I've got a feeling there's a trap that sets it off. Because you kept getting stabbed from random. Here he comes to wreck your butt. But he's also getting hit by it, sir.
All my feckin' blood echoes.
And now there's those parasites.
Doesn't everything have these bloody parasites?
I think those angry squiddy things do, yeah. Considering they're really the only enemy that you've encountered.
Yeah. I don't understand why I'm getting zapped by something.
It's magic.
Well, where's it fucking hitting us from?
Probably the giant building, which is flashing with ominous evil powers. See, because whenever the castle flashes, you get hit.
I don't get it. Castle's not flashing. Ah, I get it. Looks like I'm waiting for this to path down a bit.
Fade off before you go running again, otherwise you get murdered.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Whenever the castle lights up, you start getting hit by the frenzy spell. Whenever the castle cooks down again, you can jog around. Can you see them on the steps? Wiggle, wiggle.
No. Yeah, I see them.
And then you just go calm yourself again. Yeah, I saw that one through the gap there. This is going to be a case of hide and seek until you can...
I don't want to dick around playing hide and seek.
Remember Legacy of Kain, the like skull dungeon in the hillside?
Jeez, it's been years since I've played Legacy of Kain. I know.
You suck blood from your enemies from like halfway across the map.
Did I kill that one?
I think so.
Well, yeah.
I mean, you haven't been shivved up yet. So.
Oh. So a quick check around here.
Only doom. Also, I saw loot there.
Up there.
Not with that dude, but.
No, there.
Yes.
Yeah, no, I can see it. I ain't blind.
I'm not entirely sure. I think that's a new enemy, by the way.
I don't know, well, that new enemy can wait a second. I think he's gonna jump down. Ouch!
I think he's angry.
I don't know why.
You just stabbed him in the back of the head.
Excuse me. I didn't stab him that hard.
No, he only just took like a third of his health off.
Tight bastard didn't even give us anything. I feel cheaped out.